The Korean Children's Choir arrives in San Francisco, and there's a heartfelt welcome for the 25 young boys and girls who are commencing a nationwide concert tour to aid their war-ravaged land. American school kids greet the visiting youngsters, and there's an exchange of flags as they all get acquainted. From the start, the visit is a happy one. Sponsored by the American Korean Foundation, which is launching a $10 million drive to help the Korean people, the youngsters of the choir get their first look at America and find themselves taken into the hearts of their hosts immediately, winning representatives of their brave nation.